What's up, Roosterinos? Welcome back to Dirt Rooster Bicycles. I'm Justin.
I'm Greg.
Today, we're going to be talking about the one, the only Taco Tuesday.
The Taco Tuesday explanation.
Coming at you, it's the ride we do.
So here at Dirt Rooster, we do quite a few group rides. Our Taco Tuesday ride is our more intermediate advanced ride. It starts right here at the shop. We leave at 6 p.m. Goes about 14 to 16 miles.
Normally stick to the Avalon Orange Grove area, sometimes the Gray's Mill area. The route, you know, the bit of single track we do changes a lot, but at least from the shop to CCBC is a pretty consistent route. It's about a mile. There's a whole gaggle of us out there. But yeah, once we get to CCBC, we actually split into two groups.
I lead, I used to lead the faster group, and then it got kind of faster and faster. As our groups grew in size, Nick Reiser from TYB kept coming out, and he's really fast, knows all the trails really well, so he typically leads our faster group. I end up sweeping that group, that way we can all stay together, and I usually show up about 5 minutes after everyone to each intersection, so everyone in the fast group feels really good about themselves.
Yeah, that's what
I do it for the people, yeah. Not for because of my fitness.
Yeah.
Justin is generally on the more fun adventure. Tell us a little about your ride.
So the Party Pace group, you know, the same technical stuff, you know, you're gonna be challenged, there's gonna be some climbs, there's also gonna be a bunch of really fun flowy stuff, and we typically just stop a little bit more than like the super quick people doing their thing. You know, we'll stop and like reevaluate what we've done, the choices we've made that have brought us there, and try to figure out, should we maybe go this way instead of what they're doing? And usually, no matter what it is, it turns out being a lot of fun. The way in from CCBC is pretty gnarly.
Yeah, it's kind of an intense intro. It kind of throws you into some of the most technical parts of our ride immediately. Yeah. You definitely got to be ready for
that. Yeah, I mean, you're going to see logovers, you're going to see steep, rooty descents, you're going to have plenty of punchy climbs to remind you how good you feel that day.
And if all of that doesn't worry you, it's off camber as well. So instead of flat, it's to the side.
It's pretty wild.
It's really good.
Yeah, it's definitely a good avenue to explore.
The real reason you come to the ride, El Guapo tacos.
Tuesdays, El Guapo, $2 tacos, my goodness.
I order so many tacos that I might as well buy a full menu price item. They are delicious.
They taste especially delicious after doing our ride because like from like the halfway point, it's like tacos. Must make it for tacos.
That's how you get up the climb.
Yeah.
That's how you stay with the fast group. You know tacos are at the end.
Yeah, you do it for the tacos.
We really appreciate El Guapo having us. It's good to see people out in the woods advancing. Each week it seems like people move from group to group, and it can be like you can go in the fast group if you're feeling zesty. You can go in the party pace if you're just looking to have a good time, and you can kind of make it whatever you want.
It's cool because we have like a 3-ride weekly structure that really does progress with each day. I'm not saying try to do the gauntlet of all 3 in the same week.
But he's not saying not to do that.
I've heard that people do it probably a few months ago now. We had a beginner who was like, I just bought this bike from a friend. I'm into mountain biking. I'd never really been on single track before. And he came with us. And oh man, total natural. It was just wild.
Melvin's the man.
Melvin is the man.
That was really cool to see. Been out, like, first mountain bike ride. That's the best part, to see people that are progressing, getting into it, just kind of push their limits and learn from other people on the ride. At Dirt Rooster Bicycles, we're passionate about riding bikes. We want to share that with other people. We want to be a part of that. We appreciate you all joining our rides. We're trying to have a diverse group of rides. If there's anything that you're interested in getting us out to do, let us know.
You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. It really is an honor to ride bikes with y'all. It's some of the most fun I've ever had in the woods.
Thank you all for coming out to our rides and supporting our shop.
If you don't know about it, we have a Facebook group,
Dirt Rooster Group Rides. I'll post the night before about the ride status, if it's on or not. If you're interested in getting out with people and you don't see a ride that day, feel free to post in that group. There's a ton of people in there. You might be able to connect with someone. If you've seen me looking normal in a video, it was not on purpose.
All right. Thank you so much, guys. It's been a lot of fun. I love you. Click here to subscribe. If you want to see our Woodstock ride overview, click in like this region. It might pop up.
See you on our Taco Tuesday.
Taco Tuesday!
See you on a Taco Tuesday ride.